Dig this. Why is the world's most dangerous artist living in a bunker?
Whoa. I don't really know. Why is the world's most dangerous artist living in a bunker?
To find out, we have to see Iconoclast, Larry Wessel's new documentary about Boyd Rice.
Boyd Rice? Charles Manson says that Boyd Rice is a black pimp.
Yes, and Marilyn Manson says that Boyd was my mentor.
Anton Zandelevay says that Boyd is an iconoclast.
Yes, and Iconoclast is the title of the groovy new documentary by Larry Wessel about Boyd Rice.
Cool.
And dig this. Did you hear what Rodney Bingenheimer said about Iconoclast?
Whoa. Nigger, please. You mean Rodney on the Rock? The mayor of Sunset Strip?
Yes. Rodney Bingenheimer said this documentary is better than my documentary. I wish my documentary had been directed by Larry Wessel. Larry Wessel's Iconoclast really captures pop culture at its best. It is epic in length, but I left wanting to see more. When this film comes to your city, don't miss it.
Far out. When is Iconoclast coming to our city?
There are two special screenings of Iconoclast coming up at Anthology Film Archives in New York City, Saturday, August the 20th and Sunday, August the 21st.
Fabulous.
Yes. And then Iconoclast is screening as the official selection of the Melbourne Underground Film Festival on August the 24th in Melbourne, Australia.
Down Under?
Affirmative, my darling honey bunny.
And where next will Iconoclast be screening, my love?
There will be two screenings of Iconoclast in Amsterdam, September the 29th and September the 30th.
Where can I find out about more screenings of Iconoclast?
You can find out about all future screenings of Iconoclast at www.iconoclastmovie.com.
Was that www.iconoclastmovie.com?
Yes. To find out more about Larry Wessel's new documentary about Boyd Rice, go to www.iconoclastmovie.com.